Hi, I'm Eric from EComposer, Shopify Page Builder. Welcome to EComposer Extension Tutorials. Today, I'm going to share with you AJAX Card, which is one of the most stunning extensions of EComposer. Firstly, AJAX Card extension allows you to control the way your store displays to your customer after they added the product to the cart, such as showing cart pop-up, or a message, or even redirecting to the checkout page. So, let's step forward to see more clearly how it works and what exactly the extension will bring to you through EComposer app. The first thing you need to do is view your own product pages. Now you have two choices. First, you can create your own template by using provided elements in here. Or you can apply EComposer template for more easier way. Okay, let me create my own template, then we will start installing the extension. Now, please click on the extension library on the top bar. In here, you can see AJAX Card. Please click Install Now. Afterwards, we will manage its setting. In the setting option, you can see Enable AJAX Card. Please click on this option to use AJAX Card extension. The next one is Enable Order Note. We allow your customers to fill in all the special instructions before checkout. On top of that, you can easily see the just sale budget image. In here, you can select one specific chart budget. And don't forget to set the image size. I will click Save and come back to the editor. Now, please click Add to Cart. In here, you can easily see Add to Cart then. Please click on this. You have to set one specific choice for your customer after they added the product to the cart. This is also the main function of AJAX Card. We provide 6 different options for you to choose. The first one is Show Cart Pop-up. Reload Page. Show a Message. Redirect to Cart Page. Go to Checkout Page. And the last one, go to Special URL. Now, I will choose Show Cart Pop-up because this option will allow customer to either choose to go to checkout or continue shopping. Okay, last but not least, please click Publish and view the lead page. Now, let's take a look on live page. In here, you can see Add to Cart. I will click in Add to Cart. You can see it shows the cart pop-up as I have set previously, and the outcome will be different based on your setting of the AJAX Card in the editor. That's all. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join EComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details on the description below. See you again on the next video. Goodbye.